All right. Let's see what we have next. Here's another riddle. Stay your course, to idle is to die. Well, at least it's straightforward. There appears to be a switch of some kind here. I'll just stand over here while you flip that switch. I'm sure everything will be fine. No doubt you'd make it across. Let's see what awaits us ahead.
Is someone there?
Walking in these chambers.
Who's there?
At times like this, history. Oh, the Hall of Stories. These are found in many ancient Nord tombs. There must be hundreds of years of history etched in these walls. Too bad they seem too damaged to read. Looks like it needs some sort of key. Maybe those half claws you found would fit in here if you put them together. It seems these rings can be moved. Perhaps there's enough undamaged text in these etchings to tell us the combination. Ah, yes. Here's something. The first one has to do with a breeze. Or maybe it's wind. The second one mentions the night sky and the moon. And the third has something to do with fire. It also seems to mention scales. That's all I can make out from this. Dragon language inscriptions. Wonder what it says. There's another mention of the pilot. Guardian Tutu is standing in now. It says that he was loyal, and his reward was an honorable death. Quite fascinating. How amazing! A real dragon priest! In all my years as a historian, I never thought I'd see anything like that. I suppose that was Valok. He must have had this entire place built for him so that he could maintain his vigil, even beyond death. Indeed. I knew that the dragon priests were thought to have been powerful men of great will, but I had no idea. Well, I suppose I've seen everything I came for, and you kept up your end of the bargain. I promised payment, and here it is. Now I think I'll spend some more time studying this word war. What a book this will make!